6 weeks ago, three officers, PC Stuart Jones, Lauren Agnew and Sarah Gledhill, achieved the first stage in their dream of becoming mounted officers by being accepted onto the 16-week intensive riding course. But last week, Sarah, seen here in an earlier training session in the indoor riding school, met with a nasty accident when she fell between the horse and the wall, breaking her shoulder.
We went to visit her in hospital and took her some flowers, and we've been in contact with her since. I think it's just a case of waiting to see how it goes, really, with the bone healing, etc.
Now, Stuart and Lauren must try and put that out of their minds as they start their first jumping lesson. They've been joined by two other officers who are a little further along in their training. And taking the lesson is trainer Claire Hamer.
For the rider, the jumping is very, very important. People may not think that it is that important, but it encourages the rider to be balanced. It encourages the rider to apply aids effectively and test whether they can apply the aids effectively. In a circumstance, probably at public order or football, they may have to jump out of an area that they've been trapped in. This would be a last resort, but it is very, very important for the rider to learn to jump. But in a whole, it really does improve their balance.
But before the lesson has even properly started, Stuart is thrust in at the deep end when his horse Justice goes into autopilot.
Look, where are you going?
Before he joined the mounted unit, Justice was used for hunting, which meant charging through fields and jumping over hedges. Add that to his natural instinct to run with the herd, and Stuart has got himself a bit of a problem.
Can everybody halt, please? Right, sit back, Stuart, sit back! Well done. Right, come back to walk. That'll wake him up.
The things I need to get on the telly.
Hands forward. Well done. Control, control, control. And relax.
I mean, I jumped literally as a child, probably about 12 or 13. I was aged, so that's over 10 years ago, 12 years ago. And I'm talking probably jumped something, you know, this high. So it's something I've not done for a long, long time. So a bit rusty.
Look up.
When people start to jump, they often think to race to the jump and that the aim is to get over the jump and that's their job done, but it's not. Horse naturally will jump anyway, but we will have a few problems in between fences, hopefully, so that they learn something.
I'm really looking forward to getting out and about, looking forward to doing the footballs and getting involved that way, but I'm also looking forward to just getting out in the into the community on the horses these days, because you see them out and about. On my days off, if I'm in town, I see them in town and things, and they just look so impressive, and the way people react to them, really looking forward to getting out of them and having a go myself, really.